Okay, so now we are preparing the first blast. It is the dye that we are going to color the bands with DNA. So here you can see that it is 500x concentration, and we are preparing 5x working solution, and for that we are taking 5 milliliters of the concentrate and add 495 milliliters of water.